other state borders with Haryana to control the spread of coronavirus. Essential services are being allowed to work without any disturbance to ensure that there is no issue with the general public's comfort level. All that is being implemented is that undue movement of people for no emergency reason is being controlled. Services for the purpose of medical facilities are not being denied. So anybody important or supplying medical equipments which are important to tackle this present scenario, we are allowing.
I'm asking about the doctors who are engaged.
As far as people commuting daily from one city to the other are concerned, all that we are trying to do is to minimize the distance to spread control of coronavirus. We would prefer if they can probably find a place close to their working place to stay. And it is not being implemented only for the doctors, it also applies to the police force and all the government and
जॉब कर रहे हैं सर, अपोलो हॉस्पिटल में मेडिकल लाइन से काम करते हैं। बट सर हमें जाने नहीं दे रहे हैं, बताइए हम अपने घर जाना चाहते हैं, घर नहीं जाने दे रहे हैं, आधे घंटे से व्यस्त से हुए हैं।
आप मेडिकल स्टाफ में
जी सर, सर हमारे पास पास भी है ऑलरेडी,
अब क्या करेंगे
फिर भी सर जाने दे, तो बताइए हम ऐसे कैसे सेवा कर सकते हैं मेडिकल में।
तो आप बताइए अब हम नहीं जाएंगे तो कहाँ जाएंगे, कहाँ रहेंगे, इधर ही रोड पे ही छोड़ी तो ना।